Often when running commands, you want to know what additional things you might be able to enter, and also has a force prompt which makes this easy. So here for the refractive index command, RIN, I might not know what options I have. If I type in RIN with a question mark, I get prompted now to give a surface and some ranges. Maybe I only want to do 2 to 4.